realize something else, did you?
I did. What of it?
We agreed that we would talk about large purchases before we made it.
Why didn't you say anything to her?
I don't know.
I wanted it. I make the money. I buy it.
But you don't make that kind of money. What's wrong with the TV we have?
Look, I don't want to talk about it. It's been bought. That's the end of it.
No, it's not. Don't you try and walk away from this.
You know, the only thing I want to walk away from is this marriage.
You don't mean that.
The hell I don't.
Don't say that. What if they hear?
Who? The boys? They don't care. They don't listen to me anyways.
And whose fault is that? All you ever do is yell at them.
Yeah, well, it's because I can't yell at you.
Well, you seem to be doing a pretty good job right now.
It's because I can't stand you. I can't stand your voice. I can't stand you always arguing about everything. I don't want to deal with this anymore. I don't know why I put up with you. You're such a...
Such a what?
Such a...
I gotta go, guys.
All right. We'll catch you later.
See you later.
What are you so pissed about?
I don't know. What reasons do I have to be pissed at you for?
None. So I guess we're done here.
I know.
Know what?
You and Carly.
You're always jumping to conclusions.
I'm just tired of it. You're always lying to me. And everybody seems to know but me.
Yeah? Why don't you go date everyone else, you whore? God. You don't take time enough to figure things out. You don't make any sense. Every day is something new. I don't want to deal with this anymore. I don't see why I put up with you. You're such a... Ugh!
Say anything to her.
I don't know.
But before you get upset, let me explain. It wasn't that expensive. And I've been wanting a big screen TV.
The one we have is fine.
But can't we just look at our finances and see if we can afford it?
You know, you're supposed to talk about large purchases.
We need to talk.